Assalamualaikum students, hope you are fine. So it's my lecture number 10 with you. Today we are going to study question number 11, 12 and 13 of chapter number 6. So our question number 11 is a man walks 3 kilometers. A man's walk 3 kilometers in 1 hour. Find the distance he traveled in 16 seconds. So they are talking about the distance covered by a man and the time in which the distance the man covers. So I am solving this question by giving the heading of distance and time. So the distance is given in question number 11 is 3 kilometer, while the time that he taken to cover that distance is 1 hour. In the second statement, they are saying find the distance he can travel in 18 seconds. So the distance is not given in the second statement. So I am putting x here, and here the time is given in second. So as you see, the unit of time is not same. First you have to make the unit of time same. You convert hour into second. In 1 hour there are 60 minutes and 60 seconds. So I am multiplying it by 60 and 60. 60 are 360 hundred seconds. So 1 hour is now converted into seconds. Now the unit of time is same. Here if I am using the smallest units for expressing time, so the distance is also expressed in the smallest unit. So I have to convert this kilometer distance into meter. As you know, 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. So in place of k, I multiply this 3 with 1000. Now the distance is 3000 meter. Okay, now the distance is converted into meter. It's mean that he covered 3000 meter distance into how many seconds? 3600 second. As the time decreases, so the distance is also decreases. So it is a direct relationship. Okay, question of direct variation. Okay, this is a question of direct variation, because as the distance increases, the time he needed more time. As the time decreases, so he covered the less distance. So it is a direct variation. In direct variation, you have to write the first distance, that is 3000 meter, divided by the second distance, that is unknown. I am writing x here, then putting equal to sign. Then the first time of the distance he covered in 3000 meter, that is 3600 seconds divided by 18 seconds. Now you have to perform what? Cross multiplication. Here you have to perform cross multiplication. Multiply 3000 by 18 and 3600 by x. Then after multiplying 3000 with 18, you have to divide it by 3600. You will get the answer. It's your task. You have to do it by yourself. Okay. Now I'm moving to question number 12. In question number 12, they are saying that 8 men can do a job in 12 days. How long will 24 men take to complete it? As in this question, they are talking about number of men and the days. Heading here, number of men and days. So what was the number of men given? That eight men do a job, any work, whatever given that we have given to that man in how many days? In 12 days. Then they are saying that if the I have increased the number of men, so how many days they will take to do the same work? Obviously, agar hum log zyada increase karenge to wo jaldi kaam karenge. So number of days decrease ho jayenge. As the number of people are increasing, niche ki taraf dekhenge, increase ho rahe hain, and these are decreasing. So it is an what relationship? This is a inverse relationship. Of inverse relationship, in inverse relationship, you have to write the number of men in of first statement and second as it is, while you have to take the reciprocal of the other side. X hum upar likh denge aur 12 niche. Same, do the cross multiplication and solve it. Okay, multiply 12 with 8 and 24 by x. Now after multiplying 8 ones are 8, 8 twos are 16, 16 6 1 कैरी 8 1 जा 8 1 9 96 इज इक्वल टू 24x. नाउ 24 इज मल्टीप्लाइंग विथ x हेयर इट आर इट इज गोइंग टू बी डिवाइडेड. सो डिवाइडेड यू विल गेट द आंसर. ओके सो सिंप्लीफाई इट यू विल गेट द 4 आंसर. So, 4 men do that task. If the number of people is 24, so that task was performed by into how many days? 4 days. Okay. So, I'm not going to solve its next question as in next question is same like the previous 11 question. You have to solve question number 12 by yourself and it's your task. We can task still. If you find any problem, you can ask me. Allah Hafiz, students.